Police in Goldsboro just arrested a man for shooting that happened back on March the 2nd. 25-year-old Alexander Shaw is now behind bars facing attempted murder charges. Police say he shot Stephen Britt several times on Mimosa Street in Goldsboro 2 weeks ago. Police arrested Shaw after he was pulled over for speeding last night. Investigators say he is a gang member.